are doing Freezin for a reason. It's the fundraiser that the athletics department does every year for us. They do it to raise money so that we can buy new uniforms, get the equipment that we need, and go to state games every year. So we're excited to be back in the pool in person this year.